Tomb Raider. So hopefully everybody's enjoyed this playthrough, because I've been dying to play this game since, what, 2010, I want to say, when it was first released, well, not released, but announced, and over the years. So, yeah, I already kind of played it a little bit, so I can test it out. Let's go. Let's do normal.
A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. When life flashes before us, we find something. Something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
So you probably guys remember the E3 demo? Oh, here it is. Come on, get on fire. Yeah, there we go.
I can't die like this.
Alright. Swing to the right. Come on. So I can give a proper intro. Down here. And it should vary. It's gonna hurt more once I get on fire. Damn it. Come on, come on. Damn, I'm real bad at this. There we go. This should do it. Quick time event. Okay. Damn it. There we go. So yeah, this is Tomb Raider. And everybody probably remember the E3 demo, but I'm playing on the PC because, well, it's the only way I can capture stuff. But look at that hair. It flows nicely. So yeah, let's see, what can I talk about?
That was loud.
Yes, it was. Let's see here. What can I talk about that hasn't been talked about this game already? A lot of people keep claiming it. Oh, it's just Uncharted. But with the females, it's not really quite there.
I mean,
Tomb Raider's been around forever, basically, since the early 90s. So I just already know what to do. Let's just kind of hurry. I'm just breaking shit, whatever. And it might, there's gonna be a couple of frame rate drops because of, oops. What are you gonna do when those frames drop? Because my computer can't handle it sometimes. Man, they did a really good job at that. See what I mean about right there? Frame drop a little. Only certain parts of the game does that. Don't let it bug you too much. Other than she got clean. Because she was dirty a while ago. So, they paid attention to detail here. Yes, yes, fire, fire.
What kind of contraption is this?
Stuff that will catch on fire. Okay. Little boxes should be coming on fire sooner or later. Alright. This part took me a while. Because of that. And I balled that up again. Why do I always do that? Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3, jump! Yeah, just drop that crap and let's go. Who's coughing? Either way, check this out. Yes, I wish I could run faster. But you can't really run too fast in water. Easy now. Steer to the left. She has some cat reflexes, doesn't she? Why is there a boat in the cave? Alright, here we go. Whoop, I killed her. Whoop, that's my first death. Very gruesome, huh? No, I just wanted to do that to show everybody. The death kills in here are pretty unique. They went all out. Like, they weren't bullshitting. Oop. Almost pressed the wrong left and right. Nothing but quick time events, so get used to it, people. Don't you love that in-game cutscenes? They go straight to it. Just look at this place, man. They really outdid themselves. Yeah, she's really badly hurt. They have. And what's also what I like about this is there's no HUD. It's just you. Well, there kind of is, but that. But I mean, you get equipment stuff later, so good thing they kept everything to a minimal.
Okay, take it slow.
And that's a lot of. That's what she said. Moments. Okay, got it. Whoop, whoop. Steady. You son of a bitch. Scared me. Just keep going. Easy, easy. Hey, hey, don't rock the boat. Yay, we made it. In alley-oop. And I'm surprised her muscles are not sore.
Huh? Okay.
And I guess this is what people say because, oh, it's Uncharted.
I can do this.
Because of this, I guess this segment right here. Hey, I was using that.